The Tashahud. In the Tashahud, the Prophet, peace be upon him, would place his left palm on his left knee, clench all the fingers of his right hand, point with his index finger towards the Qibla, and fix his sight on it. In this position, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, would say,
At-tahiyyatu lillahi was-salawatu wat-tayyibatu as-salamu alayka ayyuhan nabiy wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh as-salamu alayna wa ala ibadillahi as-salihin أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله.
All compliments, prayers, and good things are due to Allah. Peace be on you, O Prophet, and Allah's mercy and blessings be on you too. Peace be on us and on the righteous slaves of Allah. I testify that none has the right to be worshipped but Allah, and I testify that Muhammad is his slave and messenger.
As-salatu ala-nabi.
Sending prayers on the Prophet. Next, Muhammad, peace be upon him, would send prayers on the Prophet, saying,
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad. وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد.
O Allah, send grace and honor on Muhammad and on the family of Muhammad, just as you sent grace and honor on Abraham and on the family of Abraham. Indeed, you are worthy of praise, full of glory. O Allah, send your blessings on Muhammad and on the family of Muhammad, just as you sent your blessings on Abraham and on the family of Abraham. Indeed, you are worthy of praise, full of glory. The Taslim, Salutation of Peace. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, The key to prayer is purification, and it is entered by saying the takbir and exited by the taslim. The Prophet, peace be upon him, would then salute to the right and to the left, such that the whiteness of his cheek was visible while saying,
As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.
Peace be on you and the mercy of Allah.